which is in my garage, and I wanted to make a video to teach you how to do crunches. So we might be doing, we don't have steps, but I want to teach you how to do it on steps. So we have like a little bump right there that I'm gonna.
How do you walk with them? Can you show them how you walk with them? What you have to do?
So basically, these are my sizes, and you have to make sure they're the same size, and then you're gonna put them over your arm like this, and then hold these.
Let's see you walk with them.
And then whatever foot you're injured with, you put it up. And then with the good foot, you're supposed to have three fingers right here where your arm is to be. So three fingers. That's where my arm should be, like that. And then put your leg up. And then you want it to be slightly in front of your foot, with the foot that's injured. But I don't have an injured foot.
So pretend, let me see you walk with them,
so
pretending.
Up, and then hop. Like that, and then you never go backwards, but that's how you go backwards, going like that. And now I'm going to show you how to go by when you're going by stairs. So you're going to put like, so you're going to walk over here, and what you're going to do is you are going to put your crutches up first, like this. Hold on. Like, you're going to put your crutches like that. And you're gonna walk up. But this is, okay, like, I'm gonna show you how I go down, because I can't go up. So I'm gonna hold my crutches like I did. And then what I'm gonna do with my injured foot, I'm gonna put my crutches down and then jump with my good foot down. So thank you for watching my video, and like and subscribe down below. And remember, my foot's not injured, I'm just showing you. So thank you, like and subscribe down below. Bye!